heard. They're the next installment to the Borderlands franchise. People who believe that video games is a waste of time. Yo, what up, all you gamers out there? The name's Animus Heat, and I'm bringing you guys a quick little gameplay, showing that I am back from the two-week, you know, I guess you could call it vacation, YouTube vacation. For those guys that do not know, I was off at my dad's, which meant I was away from my mom's, which meant I was away from my gaming consoles, my computer, everything, anything that will allow me to upload videos still. So I was off at my dad's, you know, just relaxing with the fam and all that stuff. We actually did go to Orlando recently to Islands and Universal Studios. I did see the new Harry Potter's Diagon Alley. It was beautiful. I loved it. The ride was amazing. You guys will love it a lot if you guys can stand waiting in line for about a good 3 hours or so. Anyways, that's not what I want to talk about. What I want to talk about was just a little update, especially for the new subscribers that came, because it turns out, like, while I was out, I was checking my emails, my YouTube channel still, and it turns out that I gained about like 10 new subscribers, which I guess for a very small YouTuber like me, that's a lot, because now I'm at 90 subscribers. So welcome, all you guys. For those guys that do not know me, I am NMS Heat. I have just joined a clan known as NMS Resurgence, hence the name NMS in my name. I am both a sniper, and I also like to use the red gun. For those of you guys that do not know the term, red guns are basically, well, and snipers are basically everything besides a sniper, basically. So shotguns, SMGs, assault rifles, yada, 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 yada. Anyways, I'm an all-round gamer, although I dominantly like to use the sniper, because that's just my preferred choice. Besides that, going on to like more updates possibly Monday or so, because I actually just, because this thought hit me a while back and I was doing some research on my channel wondering like how long I've been on YouTube, how long I've been doing YouTube, and it turns out that I actually just passed the, I guess you could call it, my 1 year anniversary not too long ago, you know. So it gave me the thought, you know, what should I do for the 1 year anniversary? And I thought, you know, give a review on the capture card I'm using. For those of you guys that do not know, I am running the Roxio Game Capture AC Pro. And I thought, you know, since I've used this capture card for over a year, this would be great for me to do a review to give you guys my thoughts on it. And if you guys have any questions, you guys can ask me. Because like, there might be a chance that I might not know all the solutions or all the answers to your questions, but I will do my best. So if you guys do have any questions, just leave it in the comments down below, or maybe even hit me up on Twitter. My Twitter will be linked in the description down below as well, along with any other links. But besides that, there's actually something else I want to talk about, which is the next challenge I'm doing with my boy NMS Apollo. For those of you guys that do not know him, he's actually a good friend of mine. I met him back when I was in Issue Gaming. He was the leader, in fact, and we've been friends since then. He actually even got me into NMS, which I'm very thankful about. So, what me and Apollo have, you know, done in the past was we're starting to do challenges and stuff that we like to put our clan tags as C and then whatever number. Previously, we did our C1 challenge, which is basically who can get the most clips and then edit like a little montage thing after within like 2-3 weeks or so. That went kind of well. However, me nor Apollo kind of did the whole edit a little montage part, and you know, I've been thinking about it, and I think I might do like a simple little edit thing just to show you guys that I did do it. You guys will probably notice that some of the clips probably might not be up to par. They might not be like full on standards, because they're still clips, but I guess you call them like leftovers or so, because some of them are kind of faded and stuff. But within like a 2 week span, you know, I can't really, since I'm not that consistent, I basically had to deal with what I had. So As far as when I might put up the response, the little montage edit thing, it might be sometime before I
Give me
start
that gun.
college, which is gonna be in like 2 weeks or so. Oh, by the way, right here, you're about to see me choke a triple headshot feed, and that made me so mad. It's coming out right now. One, two, and somehow I missed that headshot. I was so disappointed. This was actually my first game on, I believe, and I was like very mad. I'm like, oh my God, I cannot believe I missed a triple headshot feed, especially since that's not something common of me. So, yeah, whatever. And I think I did have my own C2 challenge, which now I have to go into that. The C2 challenge is basically, for those of you guys that aren't subscribed to NMS Apollo, I highly recommend you do. Put his channel link in the description down below.
Friendly hunter killer drone
NMS
deployed.
Apollo had already posted up the video on what the C2 challenge is, and what that is
UAV
basically
orbit.
we're just trying to get a clip
Friendly
with
UAV
each
inbound.
attachment with the sniper of our choice. You know, it doesn't have to be, you know, all clips with the ballista or all clips with the DSR. It could be the sniper of your choice. You just have to get a clip
RBR
with
winning this
every
fight.
attachment. So, of course, I'm most likely going to be dominantly using the ballista
UAV
since that's
counter drone ready for
very, since
deployment.
it's a lot easier than, say, the DSR, the XPR, at least in my opinion. And the SVU really shouldn't count that
That's a
much.
kill.
But anyways, I'm most likely going to
Friendly
be using
hunter
the
killer
ballista a
drone
lot.
deployed.
I will try to get at least an XPR or DSR clip in there, but you know, we'll just see what happens. Anyways, the requirements are still the same as the C1 challenge. You know, the clips have to be, you know, usable. They can, I guess they can be kind of faded or so, but like no splits, no nothing. So I guess the only thing you could also
As
say is
expected,
that
you have not failed
we can
us.
use we have to get a clip with every attachment except the fast mags, extended mags, nor FMJ, because those you really can't tell unless you're using the DSR, then you can kind of tell with the fast mags. But anyways, that's besides the point. That's all I have to say for today, and hope you enjoyed the video. I'm glad to be back, and until next time, this has been your boy Tekken Heat, and I'm out. Peace.